Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh. Now let us discuss about cephalocordata. Members of this subphylum are found in shallow water sea. Animals form burrows in sand and are nocturnal. Body is lateral compressed like fish and it is segmented. Head is absent. The body is divided into trunk and tail and a paired appendage is absent, but middle layer fins are present in these organisms. An elementary canal is completed. Buccal cavity is covered by a oral hood from all four sides. Just beneath it, wheel organ or ciliated organ of Müller is present. This organ helps in the ingestion of food by producing circular currents in water. Hatchett's pit is found on the wall of oral hood, which secretes mucus. There are ciliary feeders which feed on diatoms and microbes. Oral cirri and vellum is present. Blood vascular system is closed type and respiratory pigment is absent in this organism. A hepatic portal system is present for excretion. Protonephridia are present in the form of phloem cells or selenocytes. Hatchett's nephridium means a single present on the floor of vellum helps in excretion. Now system is in the form of dorsal, tubular, hollow or notochord. Notochord and notochord remain extend from one end of the body to the other end. The fundamental chordata characters remain throughout the life. Larvae and adult both show chord characters. These are unisexual animals. Fertilization is external. Development is indirect, that is, larva stage is formed. Members of this group are first complete chordate family. It has only one class, Leptochordiae. Examples, Branchiostoma, Lanceolate are also called a typical chordate. Now let us discuss about Carnita or Eucordata. These animals are known as higher chordates due to the presence of highly developed advanced characters. These characters include permanent head, vertebral column, jaws and cranium. Only one subphylum, Vertebrate, is included in this phylum Chordata.